Right, they hacked our vehicle terminal. They're spawning, vehicles. They're coming in through the, south gate, south gate. They just took the Sunday.
Yeah, I got eyes on multiple senders on the south side.
Yeah, if we can get a couple of NGs over here, this is gone, we can take them out.
We have a lot of guys in water suits.
Oh my gosh, I see the population. What is this? What is this?
We've successfully defended the facility.
Thank you.
Sunday met its untimely death.
Guys, should we redeploy to Watterson's or should we keep going for the bottom of that?
If we redeploy, aren't they just gonna end up taking this facility that we're defending?
Take some ammunition.
Yeah, Watterson's is a more strategic position.
For you here.
What's the airspace anyway? I don't know if we'll be able to take it.
We're going in the bio lab right now. If everybody just kind of rushes in here, we're gonna have it.
Yeah, we're on B and C right now, I think.
Push into the bio lab, guys. Push into the bio lab. Take the teleporter and run in. Make sure we have at least two medics per squad. Two medics per squad.
Generator critical.
Alert, infiltrator in the area.
Yeah, we're in the bio lab. Everyone jump into the teleporter and jump across. Move now. Get them in their spawn.
Come on. Oops.
How's the jump pad look? Is it still being camped?
Look all the way in there.
There's only like two guys there.
Jump pad's clear.
Alright, head straight for the generator.
Foes will know the will of
the
You got it.
Okay,
I'll got it. Yeah.
Got a hostile match in the area.
Hey, that was mean.
Hey, we always do something.
Enemy. I'll start repair.
Facility is ours.
Good work, guys. Good work.
Where to next?
Let's let's go near southern reach. Platoon waypoint is actual.
You guys should stop that thing from overloading. Never mind.
SCU destroyed.
Engineers, get everything back up.
SCU repaired. Generator repaired.
Alright, I've got enemy hour armor southwest of the biolab. Southwest of the biolab, I got 3 prowlers and 2 Sundies.
Vanu smiles upon you.
Okay, let's go, anti-armor lightnings and lots of Sundies.
Stay alert, enemy heavy nearby!
ID'd an enemy prowler. They're spotted. Spotted a Republic prowler. ID'd an enemy prowler. Spotted a Republic prowler.
Have extra ammunition here.
Need a repair.
Engineers, do we have any engineers here?
So are we going for Ymir Mine Watch, by the way?
Transport vehicle in the area.
Yeah, waypoint should be actual.
Okay, because I didn't see it on the map.
Yeah, let's see if we can't grab both the Mine Watch and Southern Reach. So everyone at Mine Watch, just keep going to Mine Watch. Everyone else head to Southern Reach. Get a couple Sunderers moved over there. They got a Sunderer on the very back side.
Alright, we're not encountering very much resistance at Mine Watch.
I've got ammo for you here.
After you guys at Mine Watch capture that, go ahead and head on up to BR4 and secure that as well. If it's not too hard, if it is, we can set an extra squad.
Okay. You might want to put some defend markers on Echo Valley. They're trying to take that again. It looks like the Blueberries lost vantage there.
Okay, squad leaders, drop you offensive and defensive markers on Eco Valley.
you here.
I need this damage repaired!
I'm an engineer. I'm repairing this thing. I'll start repair.
This is ready.
Alright, we don't have any resistance. We should have Ymir mind watch in 1 minute.
Okay, well, after we capture this, we're gonna head to the bar. Can I get a couple of sunroofs to head over there and set up?
Got ammo for you here.
Looks like the Blue Bays are failing at Echo Valley.
Close in on victory.
Waypoint on turn BL4, please.
I'm getting fixed up.
Let me heal you.
We've acquired the facility.
Have extra ammunition here.
Alright, Bravo Sunday's up at Terran BL4. Alright, Chief, they're taking East River Sky, which is what I suspected they were gonna do. Passing up for Sierra. Blueberries outnumber them, but I don't know what the hell the blueberries are doing. They're frickin' got their thumbs up their ass tonight.
Right. I'd like to secure that before they do, because that's just kind of annoying, because I'm more likely to reinforce from Eagle Valley.
Well, the thing is that they just lied us, and they frickin' cut you from behind. If we keep Echo Valley and that lattice that goes down to Ymir, then we only have to fight them on two fronts.
Alright, let's get our Alpha Squad, redeploy. Redeploy to East River Sky, make your way to East River Sky, and help the blueberries secure that. Let's keep Bravo 3, go ahead and stay at BL4, make sure that gets secured. Alpha Squad, go ahead and East River Sky. Point is East River Sky. Make sure that gets secured. Bravo 3, stay at BL4. Alpha Delta should be at East River Sky. Make your way to East River Sky and make sure they don't steal that from us.
Yeah, as a suggestion, you might want to reinforce Terran BL4, because once they take it, in the next minute, they're going to push down to BL4. I know the blueberries are tying them up at Echo Valley, but without any resistance there, East River Sky, then they're going to come into Terran BL4. It's a 3-point base.
Okay, let's go. Alpha Squad, go ahead and group up. Alpha Squad, group up at BL4. Make sure they don't steal that back from us. Do cabin.
They're taking East River Sky station.
Yeah, they got a little pop spike in there now.
To go over here, Terran BL4.
Antigen objective is EI-4's pass. EI-4's pass.
Thank you.
Here, Terran BL4. And hopefully they leave East River Sky. Looks like East Eco Valley being taken back by the, bumps.
Alright, we're losing Alpha over here in BL4.
Okay, Bravo Squad, why don't you go ahead and head off and go assist Alpha in BL4. Bravo Squad, come and take your sneeze and lightnings over to in BL4. Alpha Squad, you should be over there as well.
No, we're getting pushed out, BL4. We lost all the points. We don't have enough people here to take a 3-point base.
Looks like Bravo Squad is in route.
Yeah, they're going for our Sundies. Okay, they've got, we got Alpha back, but they're pushing hard on Charlie and Bravo. Well, my Sunday's
gone.
Got
one of the sun.
Send you up.
Okay, we've got a cloaky Sunday up. Let's spawn on the Sunday that's not a cloaky on the other side to not draw attention to it. I got a third Sunday up. What's the status? How much resistance you guys got at Forest Pass?
Alright, there's three camping Bravo. There's one on the light assault on the rooftop overlooking Alpha. He's in the banana building.
If we capture BL and Forest, then we win. That's, we need one victory point, that's two territories.
Yeah, don't you get like additional VP if it's a 3-point base?
Sure. Let's just kind of capture and find out.
Good job, guys. We got 55 seconds for BL4.
Let me heal you.
Back squad, work from the squad.
Esamir has been brought
to the light. There it is. Yeah, baby, we got it.
Hey, Dada.
Woohoo! That's what I'm talking about. Half all vehicles. Maybe go over there, huh? Yeah, we actually have diamonds under there. We buff it up. We should
just cut out our Amorys.
I hope those scrubs aren't Amorish, right?
You guys want to go Indar or do you want to go Amorish?
Amorish.
Alright, type 1 in platoon chat if you want to go to Amherst, so type 1 for Amherst, type 2 for Indara. 1 for Amherst, 2 for Indara.
Do you get the Mikhail attack plans in here shortly?
Amorish, Amorish.
Let's pull our galaxies, boys. Squad leads pull galaxies. Platoon waypoint is going to be McCullough tech plant. Let's get that tech plant. Let's go.
We got some infiltrators hacking the gun deck right now. Hey, there's no enemies here yet. They're not coming for it. Go.
Generator destroyed.
Did we just capture all the biolabs? We'll walk this continent soon too. We should get some, hives up. This many quarters, no
trouble. Guys, can you come close to head to a RoxyCom substation? I'm about to get half a squad to head to a RoxyCom station. Half a squad, check your map. This waypoint's updated.
Thank you.
I find your effort lacking.
Alpha Squad, you should be redeploying right now, waiting for that sender to deploy. Alpha Squad, you should be redeploying right now. Get a couple senders heading over to McKillo's auxiliary.
A new conglomerate has taken the facility.
Sundays from Tech Plant. Good work on the substation. Half squad, good work.
Hey, excuse me, can you find Charlie Squally? I'm gonna head out for a little bit.
Yeah, who wants Charlie Squad lead?
Yeah, I can tell you. So that's Charlie 12. Blitz.
Proxycom seems pretty quiet. A couple here and there, but not much.
Got some reinforcements coming on the way off the squad.
Ammunition here. In the area. Enemy Max.